met Mark through the Bumble app, which I guess you find your honey on there, and that's exactly what I did. I was swiping left and right, and I came across Mark, and he just had an amazing smile, a very nice profile, and very thoughtful answers. So I messaged him, and he ended up messaging back, and then I double messaged him, and then he came back again, and then we kind of continued from there, just talking and texting, so. So our first date kind of came about because the two of us kind of mutually agreed that we wanted to meet after just having talked and text a lot together. And we decided to go to Ripple Wine Bar, which is actually just across the street from where we're getting married today, which is very exciting. And we had a fantastic dinner, and it was wonderful. And it was actually Super Bowl weekend, which was like February 11th or 12th of 2022. I knew immediately that weekend, after spending an entire day with him, met more of his friends, got to see him in his element with football, and just enjoying spending time with him, and him also being very sweet in the midst of all the chaos and all the fun of the game. He set up a little dinner off to the side, a little romantic dinner with candlelight and a little Italian meal in the middle of a restaurant for the two of us. And it was just very thoughtful and sweet. And I don't know, there's some feeling that you had, and that was the day that I knew for sure. One of the things that just always makes me smile is when I come home from work, whether it's a good day, a bad day, Mark always pops his head around the corner and comes running out, like almost like a little puppy with a butt wiggling. And he comes out, he always is there to give me a hug and a kiss, and just always makes my day, makes me smile. And it's something that is a hard question. I am most looking forward to spending time with Mark and just getting to know him even more. But I truly do see Mark. We're both very excited to have a family at some point, and I truly have seen how Mark is with other kids. And I'm just excited to see him as a dad. That's one thing I'm very excited about.
Sarah and I first met on Bumble, and she sent me a very long first message that it was very thoughtful and sweet, so I was very interested from the very first moment. I knew Tara was the one very soon. Within 2 weeks, I was pretty sure. She went to a Super Bowl party with some of my very close friends. And the minute she showed up, I knew that Tara at that time was the one, because how she interacted with people I grew up with. My favorite thing about Tara is how genuine she is. Mm-hmm. She doesn't do anything halfway. It's 100% or nothing at all, and she is the most genuine person I've ever met in my entire life. Most looking forward to about today with the wedding is I just want to see Tara smile. I love when she smiles. The more she smiles, makes me happy.
Oh my God! your second daughter getting married, so is this any easier this time around, or how are you feeling today?
Wow. That is a rough question, because I thought it would be easier, because everybody in my family knows how weepy I got. Dehydrated, that's what I would say. Dehydrated I got at Elise's wedding. But this week, over and over again, songs come on that remind me of Tara and love and weddings, and I just get weepy. So I don't think it's going to be any easier this time. I'll be talking about this a little bit today, but you know, a dad just wants his daughter to be happy. And there were a number of points where I didn't think that Tara was going down the best road with her relationships. And the moment I met Mark, I was like, this is the guy. This is somebody who's going to take care of her, somebody who's going to treat her well. And that would really make me happy. So, all joy for today.
I'd like to say first off that being given this honor to do this for the two of them is one of the greatest things I could have been offered in this wedding. And to have known Tara now for several years, and Mark since he entered her life, I've been able to see the qualities that they complement in each other each time I'm around them.
Make no mistake, marriage will present many trials and hardships.
I believe, however, that you are well prepared for those challenges because you have both experienced so much love in your own lives. In the coming years, tap into that reserve when you need patience. Remember what you have learned about communication. Remember what you have witnessed about looking out for others first. In stressful times, hold on to the love. Look for the blessings. One of you may be very intense while the other is more laid back. Remember the love and find a balance. God has given you and all of us who have been a part of your lives so much, so many blessings, so much love.
You'll remember me when the west wind moves upon the fields of barley. You'll forget the sun in his jealous sky as we walk in fields of gold.
So she took her love for to gaze a while upon the fields of barley. In his arms she fell as her hair came down among the fields of gold.
Will you stay with me? Will you be my love among the fields of barley? We'll forget the sun in his jealous sky as we lie in fields of gold. See the west wind move like a lover's soul upon the fields of barley. Feel her body rise when you kiss her mouth among the fields of gold. I never made promises lightly. There have been some that I've broken.
And be as continual and constant as the rise and the fall of the sun. Carry that with you each and every day of your life. Mark, you may kiss the bride. It is my honor to present to you the newlywed, Mr. and Mrs. Jones.
Some lights up the hill beside it. Tonight the moon is so bright you can drive with your headlights out. Cause a little bit of summer's what the whole year's all about. You look fine, fine, fine. Put your feet up next to mine. We can watch that waterline get higher and higher. Say, 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 ain't it been some kind of day? You and me been catching on like a wildfire. You can dance with the dead, you can rest your head on my shoulder if you wanna get older with me. Cause a little bit of summer makes a night of history.
feet up next to mine. And we can watch that borderline get higher and higher. Say, 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 ain't it been some kind of day? You and me been catching on like wild. Hard to put it into words. When I tried, life felt absurd. You light the roots of my soul. I tell myself not to lose control. I'll take it slow, but it's hard to do when you're a lion like me on a line like you. You got the hands that I wanna hold. You light the room to the house of my soul. God damn. My friend, he said you better play it cool. The first thing I did was to break that rule. Guess I'm a fool, should've known better. But there's pain in my heart and I'm dying to get it. Honey, you got the hands that I wanna hold. You light the room to the house of my soul.
I don't know about you, but I feel good. I don't know about you, but I feel good. I don't know about you, but I feel good. I don't know about you, but I feel good. I'm 2+2, I'm for show. You down, I'm down, baby, let's go. You stop, you drop, baby, then roll. You twerk, you pop, booty so swole. I'd hate me too if I were you. And when it comes to billions, I'll take two. It's only one life, you don't get two. So live life, don't let it live you.
I got a pocket full of $100 bills. Put on a jacket, cause these diamonds give you chills. Two shots, I'm running. Two out, I'm stunning tonight.
And now, best of luck for Mr. and Mrs. Jones.
Take my hand, let me make you mine. I'm through waiting, taking my time. Never felt like this before. Take my name and make it yours. I hope you don't think it's a little bit crazy saying this all so soon. But baby, it's the right time. Knew it from the first time that I laid eyes on you. It's okay, let them say what they want. They might think I should wait, but I don't. No, I don't wanna waste a minute. Girl, I want you in every single part of my world. So take my hand, let me make you mine. I'm through waiting, taking my time. Never felt like this before. Take my name and make it yours. I know I'm the last guy anybody think might ever be talking like this, yeah. But I can see my future in your eyes tonight and taste forever on.
Yeah. love is king. When boy meets girl, here's what they say.
When the moon hits your eye like a bigger pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitarandella. When the stars make you drool, just like a pastifazzo.
Most importantly, I see how happy my big sister is. In the past year and 8 months, not that long, this has been a speedy whirlwind romance, she has exuded a whole new level of joy that I had not seen from her before in her life. Even her wardrobe has shifted as she's added more vibrant colors to her closet. Seriously. Tara, you are glowing today, like beyond gorgeous. You're always gorgeous, but this is like you're radiating happiness, and it makes me so happy to see you.
And Mark had told me about Tara from before they even went on their date, like he said last night, if anyone was at the rehearsal dinner. And I just knew immediately he was talking about her, and then he inevitably brought her to Covington Yard where I met her. And the way he looked at her, I knew immediately he was gonna marry her.
Stop, drive, shut them down, open up shop singing. Whoa, no. That's a rough rider's roll. I'm going down, down, baby, your street in a Range Rover street sweeper, baby, cock ready to let it go. Shimmy, shimmy, cocoa wood, listen to the pound. Light it up and take a puff, pass it to me now. I got that wood grain with the leather seats. I got the window so dark, you need a flashlight to see me. Smoking on that Doja, four of my buddies in the back screaming, no limit soldiers. One, two, three into the four. Snoop Doggy Doggy, Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make an entrance on back on up, cause you know we about to rip stuff up. Giving a microphone first so I can bust it like a bubble. LA and Nashville together, man, you know you in trouble. It ain't nothing but a G thing, baby. Young locked out people so crazy. Remember walking you from school and homies hate me, but I ain't tripping cause I know I'm there. Girl, you be my lady, you probably have my babies. I know it sounds crazy, but thugs need love. If you real girl, save me. Wake up, wake up, wake up, it's the first of the month. Get up, get up, get up, catch some chicks and get up. Wake up, wake up, wake up, it's the first of the month. Get up, get up, get up, everybody sing. Give me two pairs, cause I need two pairs so I can get the stomping in my Air Force Ones. Get stomping in my Air Force Ones, saying go 45 and two zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. Yeah, we can go to the park after dawn. We can smoke that tumbleweed. Have some marijuana burn. We can take our turns singing them dirty rap songs. You stop at the ball at Cheech Cheech Chong, selling tapes from here to Hong Kong. So roll my joint. Pick out the seeds and stems. Feeling high yourself, flying through Palmdale, skating on dead rims. So the 83 Cadillac Coupe de Ville. Yeah, my tapes and my CDs just don't sell. I bet my caddy will. I wanna be a baller. A shot call on 20 inch beats.
Your chairs
are
my way.
All right, everybody in the back, make your way on up a little bit.
Amazing. Big celebration now.
Celebration, everybody go wild.